My goal when I was picking out my homecoming dress was to be able to wear it again because I hate picking something out and then only being able to wear it for like that one event. And so I found the dress that you just saw and I wore it to homecoming and I dressed it up and made it like really simple and elegant. Then afterwards I really wanted to wear it to school, so I changed the belt from silver to blue. I changed the nail polish from like a vintage leather, which is actually what it's called, and it's like purple color, to a sparkly black, and that kind of changed the tone a lot, at least for my nails, because one was more like casual than the other. Then I added a black cardigan and purple tights, which I'm actually wearing the cardigan right now, and then I changed the wedges to combat boots. And I think that my shoes were probably the most important thing for me to change in order to get from a fancy look to more casual. But so that's basically what the transformation you just saw was. I hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you will subscribe. Bye.